Human connectedness and a sense of community between you and the people around you. That's what it really takes to begin to feel at home in a new country. Welcome to Feeling at Home in the Netherlands. Sometimes, all it takes is a smile or a friendly hello to begin this journey. But you know that you've truly arrived when you start immersing yourself in Dutch values that go into everyday living. Let us begin our journey towards feeling at home by understanding these values better. Article 1 of the Constitution clearly states that all persons in the Netherlands shall be treated equally in equal circumstances.
Here, everyone is treated equally. You're not a servant to anybody. Every profession in the society is given respect.
The society is built on a consensus model, which is great because everybody can and is expected to voice their opinions.
Because there is equality in society, there's no preferential treatment anywhere in the system.
So my advice to anybody who's moving to the Netherlands would be to treat everybody equally, to express their opinions, listen to the opinions of others, and soon you'll be able to benefit from equality in your own life.
The Netherlands, a society that has equality at its core, uses trust as a catalyst to bring connectedness and a sense of community between people.
There is openness in the Netherlands. People are curious to learn more and they quickly place their trust in you. People will trust you to be kind and invested in the social well-being of each other. There is a high sense of social responsibility and they expect everyone else to operate with the same kind of responsibility too.
You'll see that the Dutch are pretty quick to point out if anybody is not following the rules. Having said that, the Dutch can be quite flexible when it comes to riding their bikes.
To ensure that a trust is not lost in the Netherlands is by being transparent, being upfront about information that needs to be shared in a timely manner and not last minute.
Transparency is the foundation of one of the most popular and the most spoken about value, the Dutch directness.
I've come to realize that they're just being themselves. In some cases, even maybe if you ask a friend or a colleague for a favor, they'll just say no. And that doesn't mean that they don't like you or they have a problem with you.
The Dutch are raised to be direct, both at home and at school. It's actually a way to set you straight. So if you're not direct or actually indirect, it may very well not be understood by the Dutch.
By being direct, what they're really trying to communicate is that they're not withholding any information from you. These are both markers from efficiency and respect. My advice to internationals that are not used to it is to constantly filter out the information with the understanding that it's not meant to be personal.
As a newcomer, I did have to be patient and observe, but now I have a lot of Dutch friends and colleagues, and that's good.
Globally, the Netherlands is considered to be one of the most tolerant countries in the world. But like all values, tolerance is not a binary.
Everyone can express themselves freely without thinking about consequences. And there's diversity, which is great.
But it's very important as newcomers to understand that tolerance depends on where you stand as an individual on the tolerance scale. Number two, tolerance depends on which place you're at in the Netherlands. The tolerance that you experience in Amsterdam will be higher than the tolerance you experience in other parts of the Netherlands.
For a country that's very tolerant, we have quite a few rules like not eating on the bus or keeping quiet in the silence compartment of the train.
Always wait for people to disembark and then embark. I was once tried to board the train quickly when there was nobody in front of me. And suddenly I was pulled back by a Dutch person. I was so surprised.
We have quite a few unwritten rules too. Most rules are around avoiding inconvenience to others, whether that's putting your trash in the bin, whether that's putting your garbage outside on set days and times, or whether it's informing your neighbors when you have a party that will run past 11 p.m.
The most important part of this journey in understanding these values is that it begins with you and where you are from. It's important to realize that you're seeing the community through your own cultural lens. By comparing the good from your home country with the good from the Netherlands, you will get the best out of both worlds. And you will realize that in no time, you've made the Netherlands your true home.